configuring the placement of status cells on the focus Braille display. Status cells are designated cells on a refreshable Braille display designed to provide the user information such as line number, column number, or the active JAWS screen reader cursor. The focus contains four status cells, which, by default, are situated on the left end of the display. You can specify whether you want the status information to appear on the left, the right, or not at all. To configure the placement of status cells, press Insert F2 to open the JAWS Manager.
Run JAWS Manager dialog. List 1 list view. Command search. 1 of 17.
Press S, Sierra, until you locate Settings Center, then Enter to activate it.
S, Script Manager. S, Settings Center. Enter. Search box edit. Control plus E.
To apply changes to all applications, press Control Shift D, Delta, to load the JAWS default settings.
JAWS Settings Center - Default Left Paren All Applications Right Paren.
If you want to apply changes to a specific application, select it from the application combo box. I'll press Insert Tab to verify I'm in the Search Edit box, where I'll type Status Cells.
Search box edit. Type in text. Control plus E. S-T-A-T-U-S space C-E-L-L-S. Placement of status cells. 1 of 1 search results.
Use the down arrow key to move to placement of status cells in the filtered search results.
1 search results list box. Placement of status cells left. Advanced Braille.
Use a space bar to cycle through left, right, or none. I'll leave mine on the default setting. Tab to OK and press Enter to close Settings Center.
Read only edit. OK button. Enter. Desktop. Folder view list view.
This has been a demonstration on configuring the placement of status cells on the Focus Braille display.
Freedom Scientific, a Vespero brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.